All right. Emoni Bates. Just like every other tall, lanky prospect, this kid has been called the next Kevin Durant. And I was about to give another example, but that's really it. It's just the next Kevin Durant, you know? Emoni Bates, I've been seeing him the past 5 years since he was like 11 or something. I don't even know. Because ever since he was in like the sixth grade, he's been like 6'4 and insanely talented. So in this video, as you could tell, we're going to simulate his whole career. Now, where I'm at right now, we're at the draft lottery. Jazz first, Wizards second, Knicks third, Bulls, and then Kings. Okay, we can work with this. Well, not like I'm controlling a team, but whatever. The NBA draft. So with the first pick, the Utah Jazz select Patrick Baldwin. They picked Patrick Baldwin over Emoni Bates. So Emoni, is he going to the Wizards? Oh, yep. There he goes. Emoni Bates, 6'11", 18 years old out of high school. He didn't even go to college. 208 pounds and 6'11". I think that's definitely Brandon Ingram type. Beal did just sign a 5-year extension. John Wall is expiring after this year. Oubre signed back here, I guess. And then the rest, you could just... It doesn't really matter. None of them are really that relevant. All right, cool. Most of the superstars are still on their regular teams. But KD left for the Magic. Because I don't know. I don't usually do this corny thing where I ask for likes before the video really starts in most of my videos, but on a video that I'm gonna be sitting here simulating for the next 7 hours on, I tend to do that. So you know, you could like the video if you want to help out the channel. Cool, thanks. All-star team first year possibility. Nope. Shout out Luca. He didn't win rookie of the year, but he was second. That's cool. Yeah, that's you're good, bro. You got it. No playoffs. Well, I guess they signed Kevin Knox. They have mad small forward. No wonder he's not getting no minutes, or at least he's not winning a rookie of the year. But this guy was the fourth pick the year before, so they should be a good duo. Jalen Johnson. I don't really know who this is, but Melo Ball, your finals MVP. This has nothing to do with the video, but I saw Melo retire number 15, and, well, Jokic is already number 53 now. What are you, Zach Randolph? Okay, he went up 4 overalls. On to season number 2. Is he here? Is he here? Is he here? I'm assuming he's not, right? Yeah, no, he's not. He probably doesn't even have a chance until, like, Beal, like, falls off. And we just got 50 wins. Kyrie, God. 35? Yo, that's crazy. I've never seen, especially because they're on the same team together. That's pretty, not on the same team, you know what I mean. And Monty didn't make nothing yet. Third seed against the Detroit Pistons. And well, first game we win, second game we win, third game we win, and the fifth game we win. Okay, we're going on to the second round. Game 3 is a win, game 4 is a win, game 5 is a loss. Okay, we're going on to game 7. I hate when that happens, when it looks like we're gonna win. Oh, it says give less minutes to Emoni. Well, that sucks. Good thing I don't control the team. And we're gonna win. We win in game 7. Emoni Bates, yeah, right, give him less minutes. 32 points, 14 for 19 shooting. And conference finals against the Cavaliers. Anthony Edwards and company, Cody Zeller. Yeah, we're not scared of them. First game is a loss. Second game, great. Okay, we won the third game. We're down by 1 point with 22 seconds left. Yeah, that's happening. Yep, so this is our last possession. Why does this always happen? Never mind, he missed a free throw. Okay, we can still have this game. Wall to the basket, and he's gonna dunk that down. Miller to the basket, step back right by Wall, over to the corner, Kevin Knox, and he misses the shot. We're going OT. Yep, we won. We lost in game 6. Anthony Edwards is torching us. Wait, no, that was game 5. I'm tripping. Well, we lost. Monty averaged a cool 21.4. The Mavericks win the finals. I feel like they already won one. Maybe it wasn't on camera. I don't remember. LaMarcus Aldridge and Mike Conley, the greatest duo in Hornets history. Sorry, Larry Johnson and Lonzo Mourning, Muggsy Bogues, whoever the hell you want to pick. And Monty's the 88. On to season number 3. Promising to see like 50 wins in, you know, the second season. But knowing these career simulations, maybe he won't ever have that again for the next 10 years. So we'll see what happens. All-star in year number 3, maybe? Nah, he's not here. This Giannis guy still seems pretty good. Ah, yes, Bol Bol, 6th man of the year. Emoni. Nope, nothing. Shoot the highest field goal percentage on the team while averaging 20. Yeah, that's a pretty good player. All right, Emoni, to time to shine. 21 years old, you know? KD was like this young, or almost this young, when he went to the finals against LeBron. Granted, he lost, but you know, maybe you could change like the narrative. Lose the third game, win the fourth game, win the fifth game. Come on, just please, I don't want a game 7. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, we lost by 4. That's just, yep, that's great. Emoni, you did well. I can't blame you, really. You shot 61%, for god's sake. Cole Anthony, finals MVP. Suns win a championship. Emoni Bates, 91 overall, going into what season is this? Season 4. this is probably where he starts taking off. And we still got like 18 years left in his career, you know, no biggie. Ah, yes, Emoni Bates, one-time All-Star, beautiful. LaMelo MVP, I already did a career sim for him, you could go watch that. Emoni, did I miss him? No, he's just not here, okay. And we're the third seed. Light, 22 points, 5 rebounds. Win the first, win the second, lose the third, win the fourth, and win the fifth, on to the second round. Up against Milwaukee, lose the first, lose the second, this is just fantastic. You know what, I'm just simulate it. Okay, we won one, we won two, and we got eliminated. Emoni with 25 points on 60%, but a loss is a loss, and he's only like 22, so we're cool. Shout out Zion, shout out Pelicans. Going to season number 5, 93 overall. You know, seems like a pretty decent trajectory to me. Just a cool 93 in your fifth year in the league. Oh yeah, signed a 4-year, $144 million deal. Emoni Bates, 2-time All-Star. The hell is Clint Capella doing on here? Luca. Is this Steve Nash? Any Emoni? Oh, there he is. All-NBA third team. Ah, yes. The season we've been waiting for. Third seed. We make any stupid trades? Oh, I guess we got Davis Bertans back. I don't know. Is he even in the rotation? The answer is no. He's not in the rotation. Neither is John Wall even anymore. What the hell? Looks like one hell of a starting lineup to me. First game we win. Second game we win. Third game we win. And clean sweep with the Charlotte Hornets. Guess they're still recovering from Kemba. Not like Kemba would have got them any further anyways. Sorry, Kemba. I like you, but it's just the truth. Lose the first. Win the second. Lose the third. Lose the fourth. Oh, this is great. Just great. Please don't get bounced to the second round again. Look, we won by 3 points. And we got blown all the way the hell out. Pretty much dominating the playoffs, kinda. I mean, I guess you losing the second round isn't really domination, but I mean, at least compared to what he's been doing. Phoenix won another ring. Season number 6, 95 overall. Team Giannis and Team Luka, that probably won't change for like the next 10 years. And I'm assuming he's like a lock now, right? Is he a starter yet? Nope. He's off the bench though, right over there on the left side. What a surprise. Giannis wins MVP. Okay, stagnant, you know, third team again, but that's fine. I mean, third team is third team. Stats are basically the exact same. The third seed. Oh, wait, we lost the first game, but let me make sure we didn't make any stupid trades. Yeah, no, we did nothing. We lose the second game. We lose. Oh, great. We just went down 3-0 in the first round. And we just got swept. We just got swept. Emoni, he tried, but we got swept. Yeah, I can't really ask anything more from you than these numbers. I mean, what the hell at this point? Like, what the hell is going on? We're out here losing to John Collins. Phoenix about to repeat again? Oh, my God. They just not forget repeat. They three-peated, I think. Cole Anthony looking like the, I don't know, the greatest point guard ever. Shout out Blake. He just had season-ending knee surgery today. I don't know why that would really be a shout out. That's not really a good thing. I don't know, man. Year number 7, 96 overall. Emoni, it's time, man. This is like the time where like you know, you're 25. You got to level up a little bit right now, you know? No more excuses. Are Luka and Giannis just like alternating for the hell of it at this point? Ah, yes. Kyrie Irving, 6th man of the year. And Imani's still an All-NBA third teamer. But he's like the 5th highest player rated in the league. So I don't know why the hell he keeps making the third team. Okay, yep. I can't blame you, man. You had a good season. He's actually the 12th best rated player. So there's like, you know, there's a couple of guys that didn't make any of the teams either. So yeah, it's cool. First round against Orlando. Any stupid trades this year? No, we just traded for Doug McDermott, of course. Great. Win the first game, lose the second game, win the third game, win the fourth game, and win the fifth game. On to the second round. Against Toronto, win the first game, win the second, lose the third, win the fourth, lose the fifth, and we finally move on to the conference finals. Been a lot of years. Evan Mobley and Jaren Jackson. Okay, so they got the bigs, we got the guards. Cool. First game we win, second game they win, third game we win, fourth game we win. Okay, then they win, and we move on to the NBA finals. It's been a lot of years. Now, who are we up against? The Dallas Mavericks, first seeded. Wait, oh my, yo! I just clicked simulate playoffs instead of simulate round on accident, and 3-0 lead. We might have just won ourselves a championship. We actually did it. Emoni Bates and the Washington Wizards defeat the reigning MVP Luka Doncic and the Dallas Mavericks, and a ring is brought to Washington, D.C. Now, it could have taken a lot longer, but we got it out of the way, and could potentially start a dynasty now. Let's see what happens. He actually did not win finals MVP. Jalen Johnson did. Okay, yeah, he put up 42. You deserve it, my guy. Yeah, Emoni averaged 29-5 over the playoff run. I don't care who the hell won finals MVP. This man just proved himself as a superstar. Still in 96, going into year number 8. The All-Star captains have been announced, and it's now time to pick teams. Do you wish to stop the sim? Yes, that's exactly what I want to do. Emoni Bates, 5-time All-Star. Still a reserve, but a champion, unlike all of you other... Okay, will probably, some of you have won championships. Look at this, we got a new MVP in town. Then again, it's a guy who's already won like 3 championships, so I'm not that surprised. Wait, did we not make the playoffs? Emoni Bates did not make, oh wait, there he is. He's on the All-NBA second team. I almost jumped the gun there. His best season so far. You're kidding me, right? All I'm gonna tell you right now is that, oh, he re-signed. You gotta be kidding me. I was about to say that he's, yep, okay, he re-signed. Right when I'm excited to say, you know, he could leave the team, he decides, yeah, nah. Well, this team wasn't good enough. Didn't even do any stupid trades or anything like that. Oh, on to the next season. And the Suns dynasty continues. 97 overall, season number 9. I don't even care if you made the All-Star team. I just want to see you make the playoffs, man. 6-time All-Star, that's cool. Evan Mobley, MVP. Don't know who the hell this is. I guess Emoni just did not want to make an All-NBA team this year. Didn't even get beat up by Bryce James. He got beat up by Bryce Griggs. Luka went back. Oh, wait, no, Luka's been on the Mavericks. I'm tripping. I'm thinking of a whole different career sim. And we're the 8th seed. Well, can we pull a Knicks and make the finals? Shout out to the 1999 Knicks. Emoni's averages were still almost as good as ever. Not really a passer, you know, he's never really been one of those, but he can score the basketball. You win the first, lose the second, lose the third, win the fourth, win the fifth. Hold on, hold on. And we actually did it. We just beat the first seed. I feel like I've had a lot of PTSD when it comes to, you know, losing as the first seed against the 8th seed, but I don't think we've ever beat the, I don't know, I can't remember, but that felt good. Now, can we actually make the finals? Oh, we're tied 1-1, up 2-1, up 3-1, up 3-2, and we just went on to the Eastern Conference Finals. Okay, just like that, almost didn't make the playoffs, and we might make the finals. Knicks have DeAndre Ayton, Elijah Fisher, have no clue who the hell this is. Oh, they have Lonzo, too. You can go and watch the Lonzo Ball career simulation that I just did. Hooray. Don't know why the hell I said it like that, but you get the point. First game, the Knicks win. Second game, the Knicks win. Third, oh, okay. Okay. Yep, we just got eliminated quickly. 4-1 series lost. You know, Emoni tried in the last game. He dropped 44, for God's sake. Oh my God. He averaged 32 over the whole playoff run. And the Mavericks win it. You know, we swept the Mavericks last time around, but couldn't get over the hump, you know? FYI, in case you haven't realized, Bradley Beal is gone just because he got old. So that's probably what's hurting us a little bit too. Oubre's 35. Jesus, we're far into this. What season is this? 10 already? I wouldn't be surprised if he just stays in 97 forever, but you never know. Going into year number 10. Wait, is, okay, Jalen's still here. Everyone else is just, oh my God, everyone's getting old. My prediction for this year is that the team's going to be really, really bad. Emoni Bates, 7-time All-Star. Well, there goes Cole again. Emoni did not make an All-NBA team again, but we're the 3rd seed, so that's good. I guess my bold prediction was wrong. Very Emoni-ish numbers. Have I called him Bates once in this video? Like, you know how you call KD, even though he's KD, you call him like Kevin, or Kevin Durant, or Durant. Bates just sounds weird. You know, it doesn't roll off the tongue. I don't know, maybe it does. Maybe I'm just not used to it. What the hell am I talking about? Lose the first game, win the second game, win the third game, lose the fourth game, win the fifth game, lose the sixth. Oh God, here we go again. And we dominated. Thank you, Jalen. Thank you, Emoni. Ben Simmons still can't shoot. Oh wow, Ben Simmons and Donovan Mitchell, they put aside their differences and they even teamed up. Too bad they lost in the first round. Well, we're up against the Knicks again. Had some, you know, we've had some run-ins with this team. First game is a loss, second game is a loss, third game is a win, fourth game is a win, fifth game was a win, and we just went on to the conference finals just like that. And we're up against the 8 seed, the Pacers. Ah yes, Chris Livingston. Still don't know who the hell this guy is. You're wondering what I'm saying still, because I didn't know who he was in my last video either. First game is a win, second game is a win, third game is a win, and we just clean sweep them. And who are we playing against? The New Orleans Pelicans. Okay, in a way we kind of just dodged the bullet, because the Suns have won like 18 championships, and I'm assuming Zion's still there. If he's not, then who the hell else could be there? Yep, there's Zion. First game is a nice easy win. Second game, once again, easy win. All right, this one's kind of close. I might want to jump into this one. Yep, 46 seconds. 46. I can't speak. Mr. Bates is at the line. Look, I called him Bates. Lander down the Zion, and he just posterized Emoni. Well, he didn't posterize him. I'm dragging it. It's a little off-ball screen. Oh, he's open. Okay, that's a good shot. Here we go. Oh, why is Zion wide open? Why is Zion wide open? Oh my God, wait, John Collins is on our team? What the hell? Oh yeah, Jalen Johnson's still here. Okay, yeah, I have no clue how he got here. Down by 1 point, Johnson with the ball. Johnson to the basket, pull up shot. He missed. Collins rebound. What? Wagner, however the hell you say his name. And Zion makes both free throws. All right, we need to push the ball up. Not this guy. Not this. Definitely not this guy. Definitely not him. Oh, he almost made it, actually. I can't even lie. Well, we lost. Okay, well, we were in it for a while, but then we just kind of choked there at the end. So we just lost game 4 as well. In Washington, D.C., we can't choke this, right? This whole series. Okay, cool. We won this one. And it looks like we're going to lose. Yep, we just lost by 6 points in game 6. Game number 7. 1:36 left. Now, usually I would wait even a little bit longer, but NBA Finals Game 7. Johnson to the basket, out to Woods. Woods, there we go. carries at the basket, and he gets, oh my god, carry at the line. Oh my god, thank god he missed. Carry the second. He just missed two free throws. This is beautiful. Emoni with the pass up. Johnson, there we go. I just realized I don't think they had Zion in. I think Zion, hold on, before this even happens. Zion fouled out. Lander to the basket. Lander, he's open a little. Oh my god, out to Ingram. Ingram is wide. Ingram missed. 14 seconds left. Screen for Collins. Woods goes left. Woods for three. He missed. Oh my god, we're going OT. Johnson over to Woods. Woods open for three, and it's good. Carry in the post. Oh my god, he's bullying Mo Wagner. Oh my god, Johnson. No, he just missed a layup. Carry, no, please help, someone help. Oh my god, they're just giving the ball to Carry every single time, and he's killing Mo Wagner. Oh my god, Emoni for three, and he missed. Avita down to Ingram, and that might be it. They're running a whole pick and roll with like two Oh my god, that was the worst shot ever. We just lost in game 7 of the NBA Finals. You gotta be kidding me. I don't even want to see him celebrate. I don't want to see you guys celebrate. Emoni averaged, you know, very Emoni numbers over the playoffs. Not like steroids Emoni numbers, but just like Emoni numbers. Into year number 11. I think I'm just gonna stop showing the All-Stars until he actually like stops making it, because he's basically a lock at this point. Although he's never started, that's kind of disappointing. LaMelo Ball, is this the first time we've seen him? Actually, no, it's not, because I already shot out my LaMelo video in one of these other ones. Cedric Nganga. And Emoni didn't make an Olympia team. Stats are still cool though. Oh, I guess he re-signed on a 5-year deal. Yeah, it looks like he's never leaving. First round against Miami, lose the first, win the second, lose the third, lose the fourth, win the fifth, win the sixth. Okay, game 7. We're not really, you know, too fond of these after, you know, the last game 7 we had, but we're still not fond of them. It doesn't look like we're still fond of them. Okay, we're getting blown out the water. And we just lost by 19 points. Imani's always pretty incredible, at least in terms of his scoring. I just realized that our starting point guard, the Woods guy, he's a 79, and we haven't upgraded him. Not Anthony Davis, Darrell Davis, the Lakers franchise player. Oh, Monty's still getting better at 30 years old. I mean, then again, that's pretty reasonable. But Jesus, this team is horrible. It kind of shows how good Emoni is, the fact that, and also Jalen Johnson, the fact that the team is still good. But yeah, it's not pretty right now. Good record-wise, by the way. So LaMelo doubles down as MVP. I think he won it 3 times, so that just made no sense. But back-to-back is cool. Oh yes, Coach of the Year, Stephen Curry. And still no Emoni on the All-NBA teams. And we're the 8th seed. Oh boy. First game's a loss, second game's a loss, third game's a loss, fourth game's a win, and we lost. We get bounced first round. I would say Emoni tried, but he was actually kind of underwhelming compared to what he averaged like during the season. And OKC finally won a ring. Season number 13. It only took 10 years, but Emoni Bates is an all-star starter. Well, more than 10 years, but 10 all-star appearances. Well, LaMelo got another MVP. Look at this, Emoni Bates, All-NBA second team. 31 points a game? Well, this is easily his best season. How did he not win MVP or something like that? And we're the 6th seed. Ooh, we got DeJounte. That's a good pickup, even though he's probably old as hell. Yeah, he's 38. God. He's still a better pickup than the other dude, though. We lose the first game. I'm tripping. We win the second game, win the third game, lose the fourth game, win the fifth game, and we move on to the second round. Up against Toronto in the second round. We lose the first game, win the second game, win the third game, lose the fourth game, lose the fifth game. Oh, game 7. Okay. Oh, yeah, we won. Eastern Conference Finals against Chicago. They got a... Who the hell? No, I'm not even gonna try it. I have to. Ebo Dianko Baji. Ibu Dianko. Bro. And then they got Esteban, Mitchell Robinson, Wendell. Game 1, we win. Game 2, we win. Game 3, oh my god. Clean sweep. Who are we playing against? And it's the Memphis Grizzlies. They got Khalifa Diop. And Ja's still here. And we lost the first game. And we lose game 2. All right, there we go. We won a game. It's close. It's definitely close. Okay, 43 seconds. Yeah, we got to jump in, right? Season on the line. Ja, pull up Jay, and it's good. Down by 2. 26 seconds left. Fourth quarter. Season is on the line. Emoni to the basket. He missed. Yeah, we didn't get a good shot. Actually, it's not that bad of a shot. Okay, there we go. He makes both. We would need a full court shot right now. So, yeah, it's probably not going to happen. DeJounte, full court. It was close. It deceived me, but yeah, it's over. All right, we won game 5, so we're down 3-2. Oh my, we got off to a quick start. Yo, we just won game 6 too. Game 7 again. Oh boy, we just lost. We lost. We came back from down 3-1 just to lose in the finals. This is great. And Emoni kind of choked. Emoni averaged 32 over the whole playoff run. Year number 14. Your 2000 and something MVP, Emoni Bates. You see the numbers right there. I don't need to say nothing for him. This man joined the 50-40-90 club easily, very comfortably. His official super breakout season. Of course, All-NBA first team, which I don't think he's ever made before. He hasn't. He definitely hasn't. You're the fourth seed. First game we lose. Second game we win. Third game we lose. Fourth game we lose. Everybody get bounced first round. Oh my god. MVP season. Let's see what the MVP did, all right? Did he choke? He did choke. He shot 40% from the field. You can't do that. You cannot do that. You can't. Trae Young got himself a ring. What team is he with? The Pacers, I guess. Year number 15. While Emoni's MVP streak is over at 1. And he's on the All-NBA third team again. We're the fourth seed again. We were either the fourth or the fifth last year. I don't know, but let's win the series, please. Up 2-0. Up 3-0. Up 3-1. And we went on to the second round. Second round against Boston. We win the first, lose the second, win the third, lose the fourth, lose the fifth. Oh, game seven. Hold on. These game sevens, man. I don't even think I can hop in anymore at this point. There's been so many. Please just win. Oh my god. Oh, we lost. Yeah, Emoni played good. We aren't that good. And the Grizzlies got another ring. Still 98 overall. Still in a 3-year deal. Age 34. Year 16. LaMelo is the MVP again. He got 6 MVPs. I feel like he hasn't won that many. And Emoni just didn't make any of the teams. 7 seed. Very Emoni-ish stats. We lose the first game. Win the second game. Win the third game. Lose the fourth game. Lose the fifth game. I wanted to go straight sim the playoffs, but we're in game seven. You know how this goes. And we lost the game seven. Well, Celtics championships again, looking like the Bill Russell days. Actually, have they won that many? I don't really know. I'm not saying they won 11, but you know what I mean. Emoni just keeps trying in the playoffs, and it keeps, not working. Year number 17, still no signs of slowing down, 35 years old. But I kind of doubt that the team ever gets that far anymore because, you know, his counterpart's starting to really slow down. Hey, there goes Jerry Easter. This guy's in like every career sim, but yeah, I haven't seen him in this one just yet. Okay, Emoni made the second team. You know, the normal Emoni number is just a cool 31 points a game. And we're the second seed. So I think this might be one of the better records. I want to say the best, but I'll just say one of the better records that we've had. Wait, did we trade him? No, we traded Jalen Johnson. Now, obviously, it must have been better for the team since we went 52 and 30, but regardless, that's sad because, you know, they've been together their whole career. First round against Boston. First game is a win. Second game is a win. Third game is a loss. Fourth game's a loss. Fifth game. Oh my god. All right, I just gotta simulate it. Okay, game seven. You know what? Screw it. I'm simulating it. I'm confident. There we go. We made it to the second round. Win one. Win two. Lost the third. Win the fourth. Lost the fifth. And we're on to the conference finals against Toronto. I'm gonna just keep going. We're rolling with it. We're tied 1-1, down 1-2, down 1-3, and we just got eliminated. Okay. It was a solid run. We lost to the fifth seeded Raptors, and let's just see who's gonna win it all. Sacramento wins it all. Emoni, to say it lightly, did well in the playoffs. And there goes the regression. 96 overall, 36 years old. Season number 18. You know this is probably almost over with once a dude named Jermel wins MVP. No All-NBA team for Emoni, and no playoffs for Emoni. Yep, 37-45 is not gonna cut it. No, his stats are always good, but it's already 2040. Sarcasm aside, if you've really stood here for this long, like the video, please. Thank you very much. If you don't, well, I can't control you. Shout out to the Charlotte Hornets. Cedric Nganga. Year 30. Wait, I almost said year 37. 37 years old and year 19. We're at a point in time where Emoni Bates has the most All-Star appearances out of this whole All-Star game, aside from Bronny. They're tied. Jermell Thomas is the best player in the league now, I guess. Mark Randall, Julius's white son. Emoni, no All-NBA team once again. And we actually made the 8th seed. I'm about to just simulate right through. First game is a loss. Second game is a loss. Third game is a win. Fourth game is a loss. And fifth game is a loss. We go down 4-1 to the 1-seeded Toronto Raptors. Emoni doesn't really seem like he's taking a step back at all, honestly. Once again, Darrell Davis, not Anthony. You know, Lakers franchise player. And I guess that's it. Emoni Bates has retired from basketball after 18 years pro. Still a 94 overall, 37 years old, but he decided to call it a day after a first round elimination. Fourth most points ever. 9th most field goals ever. 13th most threes ever. 7th most free throws made all time. He's not going to be on here for rebounds. He didn't get enough rebounds to be on here. He's not going to be on assists. He did not pass the ball. That's the one thing. The reason why he didn't win a lot more MVPs is because he did not pass the ball. He shot. I don't think he would. Oh my God, he is on the steals list. He's number 11. He's above Giannis and Gary Payton. 10th most minutes all time. 19th most turnovers is not that bad for how much he played. Points per game, we'll have to check this in a second, but I think he would rank 4th all time. And this actually does include all the players that have played and retired for a second. I thought maybe they didn't include the guys that have, like, you know, been the modern day NBA, but no, Trae Young is here. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason why he's on the points per game list is because they never show the people that are on the points per game list when they first retire. 3-point percentage, he'd be right around here at the 40s. I think he would be 2nd all time in free throw percentage. We'll actually double check that one, but I don't think I'm going to double check the 3-point percentage. Played the 22nd most games played in NBA history, and he did not foul a lot. 38th. 3rd most 40-point games in NBA history. We'll check his career high in a second, by the way, too. 11th most 50-point games. He had 11 of them. I'm not going to be surprised if he didn't have any triple-doubles. I don't even think his career high assists might be even 10. He didn't pass at all. He is 4th, once again, total points, because just to emphasize it, because that's just crazy, 40,000. He never once left the Washington Wizards. He had the most points in Wizards franchise history with 62, my bad. Although Gilbert's still standing strong. Of course, tied for the most field goals made, had the most threes made, 2nd in free throws made. The playoff records, he almost has every single playoff points record. Most threes in the playoffs, most free throws in the playoffs. Okay, so he wouldn't have been 2nd in the free throws, but he would have been like top 10. And like I said, he did not ever have one triple-double, but he had 62 double-doubles, 0 triple-doubles. Career high assists was 9. That was it. Career high rebounds was 15, and of course his points are 62. Where do you mention that? This is his official resume. One-time MVP, one-time champion, 16-time All-Star, all straight in a row, one-time first-team All-NBA, 3-time second-team All-NBA, 4-time third-team All-NBA, 1-time first-team All-Rookie, obviously. And that is going to do it. Emoni Bates' career is officially over. And of course, he is going to make the Hall of Fame, averaging 26 points per game, 5 rebounds per game, 2.7 assists, 1.6 steals, and 1 block per game, too. The 9th best points per game in NBA history, right in between George Gervin and Oscar Robertson. That's pretty solid company to me. That is all I've got, though. Thank you for watching. You can like and subscribe to the channel if you care about my channel at all and you enjoyed all this, all these career sims. Let me know who you want to see next. You can check out any of the videos I'm putting on the screen right about now. And I am out of here. Cut.